What I would like to start with is, well, I guess explaining what is formal breathe. Formal breathe is a class designed so you loosen up your body, but you also oxygenate the hell out of your body. It is fantastic in the morning because it's kind of like warming up your engines to get you through the rest of the day, you know, and not with just like here, but also just mindfulness, just waking up. Morning, here we come, 7:07. That's pretty good. Sandra. Okay. Place one hand on your belly and then one hand on your chest. Together, take a really deep breath. Inhale to the top of your lungs. Then open mouth release. Do two more like that in a way that feels natural to you. Breathe in. Open mouth. Last one, breathe in. Open mouth out. Cool. We're gonna start with diaphragmatic breathing and then chest, and then we're gonna add them together. So three belly breaths, and I'll talk you through it. Three chests, three together, and then we're on to the next, yeah? The reason why we do belly breathing is because we gotta loosen up your core a little for most of the day, and even if you sleep curled up, our core gets short and tight. Yeah, and that also contributes to our posture kind of being shit, and then also chest, short, tight, everything in. And so it's hard to get into, right? But what's really awesome is that if we know how to use our lungs, right, then we can actually open up these muscles from the inside out. So here we come. I'll stop talking about it. What I'd like for you to do is contract your diaphragm, push your belly button down and out. Belly into your hand and then release. Now we'll breathe into it. Three belly breaths. Breathe in and then hold it. Feel as your core starting to stretch. It's pretty difficult to not arch your back. I'm trying to arch mine, but with the foam roller under your knees, it helps to open up, or rather to support your back, and release. Okay, again, belly breath in. Hold. And release. Last one, belly breath in. Hold. It's fairly difficult to do. It feels tight. And then release. Okay, we'll move the chest now. Chest breath, breathe in. And hold. Your lungs are like two really big balloons, and as you inflate them, your rib cage goes wide up and out. And release. Two more. Chest breath. Breathe in. Hold. It's starting to get a little easier, yeah? And release. Again, breathe in and hold. Pause. And release. Okay, now we'll add the two. Breathe in, belly that chest. And hold. We're opening up our lungs. The goal is that we're going max capacity, yeah, and we fill it from the bottom to the top. Release. Again, belly, breathe in, then chest. Then release. Last one, belly, chest. And hold. Good job, then release. Cool. Find your normal breath and start rolling your ankles, then lift your hands, and then start rolling your wrists. Just roll. Then continue breathing, and if you like, you can just breathe through your nose for the rest of class. Long breath in, breathe in. Breathe out, then reverse. Breathe in. With your arms, gently roll your way up and then place your forearms behind your back. It's like a reverse forearm plank. Fingers are facing towards your bottom. Cool. Use your legs to work the foam roller down under your calves. Sweet. Then roll. Do a few rocks and rolls like side to side too. It's almost like windshield wipering your feet. Yeah, rock right, rock left. And then breathe. Long breath in, and then long breath out. Okay, find a little bit of stillness right there, and then work the foam roller in an area of your calves where you felt that it was a little more tight. You felt sensation. Check. Okay, then we're going to stay here for two full rounds of breath, and that'll essentially become the patterns of the class. Long breath in, long breath out as we hold in each pose. So find a spot where it's like owie, and then rock your calves to that spot. I'm gonna do it on my left, or do it on your left side for the first one. Left calf, right, cross it over, and then give it some pressure. Now go side to side. Ah, and breathe, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Okay, switch. Put over to the other side and then push into it. Find that spot that's like owie, okay? And then that right leg on the foam roller goes side to side and breathe. Two full rounds of breath. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay. Uncross and watch. Hands help to walk your way back a little higher. Rotate your hands out. So it's my thumbs. I like to call them like peacock hands. Thumbs are going towards your hips. Fingertips thin out. Chest open. It's like a kickstand for your chest. Okie dokie. Lift your bottom. And then go down and up. Down and up. Cool. And then watch. We add the feet. Twist right, go down, lift, twist left, go down and up, twist, twist, twist out, and then we breathe, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Okay. Bring it all the way down and then put your bottom down on the ground. Okay, so your calves have three parts. There's two short ones at the top, and then from the back of your knee, one really long one that goes down to your Achilles tendon. So what I'd like for you to do is still find that spot that's like owie in your calves if you have one that's more than the other. Okay, and then hands, yeah? The base of your hand is gonna find the back of your toes. And then the palm of your hand falls to the ball mount and like fills it up. And then fingertips go down to the arch of your foot. You should even with your fingertips, you feel that tendon that goes to the bottom of your foot. Yeah. Okay, so you're gonna pull that guy back and relax your feet. Then hands and hips go. Inhale, lift. Exhale, round. And see if you can allow your head to fold a little. Ooh, hello, neck. And then two more. Inhale, lift. Exhale, hinge, and then round. Head is the weight that pulls your spine open. Ow. Last breath. Inhale, lift. Exhale, fold. Head heavy, and we're going to stay down there. So if you're doing it right, you're letting the weight of your head pull your spine open. It's a decompression. I feel it all the way down to my low back. Do you? Okay, just breathe. The weight of your head, guys, is when it's on top of your bottom. If you're stacked with gravity, vertical, then it's about 12 to 16 pounds. If your head moves an inch forward, it's 32. You hear that? That's a lot of a difference. And then 2 inches forward, it's 42 pounds. 2 inches, you're collectively, we're definitely hunching 40, like 2 inches forward throughout the day.
For sure. And it's so heavy for the back of your shoulders. Okay, roll all the way up.
Very good. Put your hands behind you. And then move the foam roller under your hammies. Okay, bottoms up and roll. Down and up. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, then you go side to side. I need to move my blocks out of the way. And breathe in. Breathe out. With your hands behind you, you're definitely working through your chest. Yeah? Opening. And then getting the inside and outside of the edges of your hamstrings. With those guys, there's at least three back there. Okay. Hamstrings are pretty, like, difficult to actually get into. However, you can a little. So do this. Go side to side. Rock side. Rock side. Yeah, ow. Breathe. Okay. That was not that bad, yeah? Okay, roll it one up, bottom. Now here's a roll with the foam roller. We're always rolling tissue, not bones. Cool. So where I would like this foam roller to be is if you feel your sit bone and then your low back, there's tissue right in between. Find that. Check. Okay, feet just a little wider than hip width, and then start going side, out, to side. Ow. Okay, breathe. Now, if you notice, if you roll, like when you go to the side and then you roll a little bit down, side, and then a tad bit down, that's say hello to your gluteus medius. It's a little guy, and it kind of hides behind the big one, but it works so hard. It actually does a lot. So that guy gets really tight. And with sprints, oh, dude, I definitely feel the left side. Now, what I'm feeling, and what you could be feeling as well, and this is probably a lot, but it feels so good, is that there's lactic acid in there, yeah? So let's sit on it. Find one side that hurts more than the other, and then put that guy on there. Check. If your arms are getting tired, I'm sorry, you can also try. Maybe walk it down to you. No, don't. Stay up there. You can get through it. That one kind of takes pressure off from the muscle. We want it on there. Okay, breathe in. Breathe out. If you want, baby circles. Oh, you're not really rolling. It's you who's doing the circle, not the foam roller, yeah? Breathe in. Oh, breathe out. Reverse. Breathe in. Breathe out. Ow, switch to the other side. Okay. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Bring it center, and then here's another one. Ready? Roll all the way back over to the other side. And then the foot. So for me, let's talk about it. That's my left side that's on there. My right bottom is lifted. Left foot, cross it over, open it, and then sit into it a little more. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Release and switch. Over to the right or your side, your other side. And then same idea. Right foot, cross. It's like a figure four on the roller with the glue. And then sit into it. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. I feel as like as we lean into it, do you feel it from the front of your shoulders down? So good. Okay, spare the butt. Roll that guy up and then put it right behind your low back. Okay. Then walk your hands back. Now forearms are down. Okay. Try to use your hands to actually push against the foam roller so you can really push your low back down and then your bottom is on the ground. Yes. Inhale, look up, tilt your chin up. Breathe in. On your exhale, round, lift your head and push your low back into the roller. Elbows down, inhale, lift. Exhale, round. To the crunch. Last one, elbows down, inhale, lift. Exhale, push and lift. Cool. Lower all the way down, and then roller moves like 2 inches up. It's away from your low back, and then more towards the middle of your back, but not quite. Like if you broke your back into four parts, it's now the second from the down. Okay, hands can still stay behind you, and then rock side to side. Breathe in. Breathe out. Feel the bottom of your rib cage. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay. Hands, if you have hair,
find it. Get out of the way.
And then hands are staying behind your head, not to push on your neck, guys, okay? But to lengthen your head and also to not strain your head, but just to hold it. Yeah. Lift your bottom and then roll down to shoulders and then bottom to the ground. Shoulders. Bottom to the ground. That's not so bad. Shoulders. Bottom to the ground. Okay, and then all the way up. Roll your bottom just a little bit lower so you can get right in between your shoulders. Then point your elbows all the way up to the ceiling and then roll through that. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, come towards the midline of your shoulders and put your bottom down. And then elbows will go. Inhale, open and look up. Exhale, pull them back in, just lengthen your spine. Do two more. Inhale, open. Exhale, zip. Inhale, open. Exhale, zip. Inhale, open. Exhale, zip. Okay, push into your feet and again, down and up. Okay, roll all the way up to your seat. How do you feel? So far, so good. Okay, let's do this. Let's get rid of the roller. Yeah, right foot long. Pull your left leg in. Dorsiflex your right foot up and remember the position of your hand when we did it on the roller, same thing. Bottom end of your hand is at the back of your toes and then find the entire bottom part of your foot. My thumb that kind of locks in, rolls around my foot. Then sit up. If you need to lengthen your or bend this knee, please do that. Inhale, reach up high, get long. On your exhale, side, get long out of your left side body and reach. There's a lot of strength in the arm. Breathe in. Breathe out. Feel your hamstrings. They're so ready. We have definitely been breathing, circulation increasing. It's more ready to stretch. Breathe in. Breathe out. What if you could go a little bit lower? You're also opening up your side body, the side of your ribs, even the back of them, yeah? You're strengthening your spine. Breathe in. Go lower. Breathe out. Inhale, lift, then check it out. Put your hands to the outside edge of your left knee or entire left quads. Right leg bended behind you. Sit up as tall as you can. Breathe in. On your exhale, walk over to the left. Breathe in.
the entire side of your leg. Twist more, breathe out. Breathe in.
Rinse and twist,
breathe out. Work it all the way back through center. Nice job. Send it long. Now rotate your entire core. So left foot or left knee out to the left. Entire body faces to your right leg. Inhale, hands up high. Exhale, unlock the knee. Hinge, and then find your foot around your head fold. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, lift, and we're just gonna switch. Flip. Cool. Left leg nice and long. Rotate your foot up and dorsiflex it. I lied. Bottom of your left hand position. Hand to toes to foot. Inhale, reach high. Exhale, hinge and reach. Notice how I'm not like rounding and like collapsing into it. There's a lot of strength coming through the side of the body and a lot of length happening in your hammies. Move with your breath. Hold. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Try to keep your shoulders and your neck soft. Can you go lower? Breathe out. Inhale, lift. And then both hands, windmill them to the outside edge of your right leg. Roll over to your right side bottom and then bend your back knee. Sit up as tall as you can. Hands help. Breathe in. I felt that in my side. On your exhale, walk your hands back. Guys, rinse. Breathe out. Breathe in. Exhale, rinse your core. Twist more. Breathe out. Inhale, walk your way back through center, and then send your left foot long. Core rotates towards your left leg. Hands up, lengthen your spine, open up your chest, breathe in. Unlock the knee, hinge from your hips, fold, 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 and then find your foot wherever you can. Breathe in. Exhale, relax your head, relax your body. Ooh, got it. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, roll your way all the way up. How do you feel? Yeah, we did it. Cross your ankles. Hands together. Breathe in. In gratitude for your time, for your practice, and for mindfulness. Thanks for getting up. Breathe in. Bow forward. Namaste. Yay. Sandra, thank you so much. Thanks for letting me do this with you, A. B, what did you think?
Oh, I really like that.
You do? Cool.
Yeah. I like working.
I think that I'm going to do 3 breaths on each of the little thingies instead of 2.
Yeah.
Because I think that could, but cool. You liked it overall, like the sequencing of it?
Yeah, I did. I just also just really like the foam roller. So,
okay. Yeah. No one ever uses it, huh? Everyone's just like collecting dust and it's so good.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. Awesome. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Happy Wednesday.
You too.
Hello. Thank you.
So good.
And I'll see you Friday.
Maybe. Yeah.
Cool. Bye. Bye.